What a waste of a good run. But that was a good run, so waste it.
Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Give up, miner!
Help! Help!
Additional security required in Mine Sector M4. Disturbance in Mine Sector M4. Code Yellow alert.
Help! Help!
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their barracks.
Got here.
Code Red alert in Mine M4. Security level 2 response required. In Mine M4. Security level 1 response required. In Mine M4. Security level 1 response. Personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
What was that reaction? It's like, I don't know, it was such a horrible press. Like, I could see the elevator stand still for ages and I still didn't press it. Well, whatever.
Security to Minor Barrack C2. Security to Barrack C2.
Miner. Stop. Give up, miner.
hospital. I'm a medic.
Code red alert. Disturbance in docking bay 2. Security response required.
We're supposed to back us up.
Traitor!
Code yellow alert. Intruder in registration medical facility. Intruders in docking bay 2. Security to docking bay 2. Security breach in geothermal plant number 4. Additional units requested.
How did I save time? It was such
all
a horrible reception, docks, and still save time. Somehow. Well, I'm happy with that.
For the duration of the disturbances.
Tell Eos we tried, but...
All miners report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
Hold it, miner!
Guards!
foreigners, report to the nearest guard station. Just you will not be harmed.
Glad you can make it.
All units are now on code red. Repeat, code red conditions are in effect. Water intake exceeding outflow. Turbine chambers flooded.
Leave me alone!
Lava flow exceeding safe operational parameters.
Get the miner.
Die, miner!
Don't hurt me. Please!
Get him!
Steam quarter approaching dangerous levels. Additional security needed in geothermal plant number 4. Intruder in geothermal plant number 4. Apprehend
please.
Or neutralize
please.
Immediately.
You're dead!
Geothermal plant turbines overloaded. Shut down all systems immediately.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side. You see that button? Go to the other control panel and find the override button. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Turbine chamber pressure at critical levels. Anomalous and imminent. Geothermal plant inoperative. Containment shields in place.
Drop your weapons!
I'm on your side!
That was such a bad mess up. Holy shit.
Parker, wait. Got a monkey suit for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons. The two bolt
you are not authorized for entry to this
take
area.
Silence pistol.
Access denied. In administration. Additional units requested.
Go, go, go!
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Hi, nice to see you again, dude.
You're a dead man, Parker!
All right, man.
We're under
so,
attack.
Security breach in administration.
What's class
additional
about?
Unit. Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
You there, Parker?
Grammar or something?
Wait, you
stop! Don't shoot! I can help you.
You're Griffin, right?
Deputy Administrator Griffin? Yes.
Why do I need your help? I'm the one with the gun.
I have vital
logic.
You must take me to
Eos. I like logic.
What do you know about Eos?
Altor knows all about her. They set this whole thing up. You must take me to her.
Yeah, philosophy and logic is that's a very nice subject.
Take me to Eos. I'll tell her everything I know.
Explain it to me first.
I'll tell you what
they tend to make your brain kind of spin sometimes.
I'm right behind you. Betray me or try to run, and you'll be the first to die.
Put that gun away. Let the guards see you with it.
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
Dead man!
I guess it depends on what kind of philosophy you're into. I like to think about infinity and stuff like that. This just makes your brain hurt after a while.
Stay here. I'll wave us in. Okay, move! You get me to
it. Also very bad administration. Okay, very slow, Griffin.
Follow me. There's a hidden door over here. There's a checkpoint ahead. I'll wave us through.
I managed to smash Griffin in this door before. Like, I was ahead of this run even, and I killed Griffin in the door.
Looks like you'll have to blast through.
Okay, good job.
The launch bay is just down.
I don't know.
Elevator.
This backstage is kind of slow right now. We should be good. Yeah, let's hope so. Griffin was just being a slow ass. And I failed killing the guard. Alright man, see you later. I don't really understand the quick load strat. We gotta keep moving. The bot doesn't blow up.
Shut up, Weasel. If Eos didn't want you, you'd be dead by now. I'll decide when it's time to go.
Like, I had to do it 3 times before it blew up.
Okay, let's go.
They seem to work with 150 FPS and normally did once it didn't, so anymore. I don't know, it's weird.
Parker, Griffin, over here! We're here to take Griffin to Eos.
Thank God.
Well, whatever. Let's get moving before security shows up. Not you, Parker. Just the Weasel here. Eos will contact you.
Well, thanks, Parker. And good luck. And hey, don't you start calling me Weasel, too. Great. Screwed again.
That's why you shouldn't shoot guards, because they run into you and push you backwards. That horrible gameplay. That's exactly what it was.
Security breach in science labs. Additional units requested.
Give up, my. Die, miner.
Parker, how nice to see you. I must thank you for starting this little diversion. It has made my work so much easier.
What's that mean, you half-human freak?
These troubles have given me the perfect excuse to accelerate my experiments.
Who would notice if you managed miners in all this confusion?
To hell with orders!
Die, Axel!
Congratulations, Parker.
Looks of K-Pack is quite the sight.
Now I must return to my work. Enjoy what little time you have left, you and your friends.
What the fuck?
Hold it, miner.
Oh my god, this is one of those days.
Drop your weapons.
Well done. Extremely well done, failing that 3 times. Please, get up there. This cave is absolutely horrible.
Run,
Oh man, I lost all the time basically. Yeah, fuck. I'm still ahead by 0.1 of a second. Oh my god, what the horrible caves.
Over here.
What was that? I lost over 15 seconds in the caves. Oh my god. Such a nightmare. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? So like I'm going to be behind the fucking wood record after this. Horrible display of game control.
You're dead, traitor. Don't do it, please. Move in.
Okay, so I missed the fucking low warp too. Well done.
Hey you! Stop right there!
Don't kill him? He's killed hundreds of miners.
And hundreds more. And a fucking awkward hole as well.
I don't know, it's risky to use that hole. Maybe I should.
We might save those who are dying.
Maybe I shouldn't. I don't know.
Hope. Who has hope?
It's like it has a big time loss, but
you just don't understand yet.
I'm so close to Wurrekon, and this Capek's secret facility is... I'm probably behind right now.
Capek, the plague. There's got to be a cure.
Simple, really. Stop the replicators.
But how? How do you stop them?
Antidote, of course.
Come on, Eos. Let's finish him and get out of here.
We need that antidote, Parker. If you're not gonna help, shut up. Where is the antidote?
Why help you? Hope you all die.
Damn. The formula's got to be in his computer files.
15 seconds lost in the caves. I mean, it wouldn't be feel that bad if it was the second yeah, but the first one, really?
Go out the way I came in. If I don't make it, you must tell people there's a cure for the plague.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Personnel have 60 seconds to evacuate. Go out the way I came in. 45 seconds to self-destruct.
Okay, saved a little bit of time, somehow. With such a horrible secret facility.
Are you Parker? Eo said that if she didn't come out, you would. She said to give you this computer test.
Stop right there!
Was a bit unlucky that I slid down there at the end. I don't know. I would have said more if I didn't.
Sure hope this works.
Attack!
Come on, come on.
Hold it right there! Retreat point!
Oh!
Oh, sweet gold. You can never have too many golds.
Code Red alert. Intruder in missile command center. Security response level 1.
Fuck off.
Mom said I'd come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
Like, why do the game keep treats me like this? I don't understand. Bad.
Die, miner. Retreat all your ground.
Thank you.
alone.
Reactor overload in 45 seconds.
Well, let's hope so. We'll see. There's plenty of stuff left to do.
Reactor overload in 30 seconds. Reactor overload in 20 seconds.
That was a bad space station.
Escape pod number 2 detaching in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, detach.
Come on. This run is actually quite shitty, to be honest, Omerd. So yeah, whatever. We will see. I don't know how much if I will gain or lose time with that. Like, I lost 15 seconds in the caves and then I did other stupid stuff that cost me time.
Die, miner.
So I don't really care much about this run. But it was nice to try the new strat in the run for the first time. I haven't gotten here since the new strat.
Evacuation notice. All companies prepare for loading into evac transports.
Nah.
Hey, buddy.
Save no time.
Over there?
Well, whatever.
You were a sight when they brought you in. All blood and puke. The medics worked you over and cleaned you up. Don't know why they bothered. They're just gonna kill us all anyway.
I can still beat the 5352.
Lots of mercs running around, moving stuff. Don't know what it is, but I bet...
Red Faction!
Whichever of you is part.
Unauthorized. Evacuation. 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 Evacuation.
Oh, I lost a lot of health.
Evacuation notice. E Company should now be in evac transports. Should now be in evac transports.
Treat or die!
Evacuation notice. B Company should now be in evac transport.
A visit to your parents when I get back to Earth. There won't even be a body for them to sob over. You and the rest of the scum will be vaporized in the blast.
Counting down. Did I disarm it?
Yeah, let's go with
nice
that
new world record.
Hey, the antidote works.
Yeah, it seems to. Mind getting out of my face?
We've got medics delivering it to sick miners all over the complex. The plague will be history by tomorrow.
Okay, so what's the deal?
Ah, thanks, guys. Well, it actually feels pretty good. Even if this run was rather trashy. It's nice to have a new time. I don't understand how the finale was a gold, because my massacre kill took ages. I guess I had better maneuvering of the Aesir fighter, which made it a gold. This might be 53-42, I will have to time it. Yeah, I had the finale is a gold. Yeah, and the catch shuttle was a gold. Satellite control was a gold. And yeah, you see here in the caves, I lost 15 seconds. And then I had a bad Capex secret facility. And I failed the new strat after the space station. So there is plenty of room for improvement. It's good to know that. It's good to see you have an indicator. Because this can go down like another 30. At least. Double music. I guess